this matter. Now, he will take the lady, he will take any lady. This is what you should do. You know what you should do? You tell him, it will, the devil thing maybe you are caring. It's not care, it's sense. Not just allow him to say, oh, yeah, go. If you are going, imagine that you're going to go, what they go now. That's chop. Satan is a lie. Just say, only check. If you don't say check, waiting there with the phone, check. At the mention of check, at the mention of check, all your pocket money has bound. Because I like this. Oh my god. You get out. Now, one guy get that back now. He just talked. He said, check. At the mention of check. Boy, hold up for Ife. Boy, hold up for Ife. Boy, hold up for Ife. Boy, hold up. When they calculated the fee, 15K exact amount in one place to fees for Monday. Idiot, out of love, out of love. Out of love. You know what I'm saying? I know who are the bar. If they want, if a man, if a woman wants to wreck your life, a single girl, they will not be giving you a special question. Maybe you know. As you do, the guy said, hey, you know, for 15,000, yeah. Immediately you finish praying, he came down and said, I don't know, no, not so. Break down. So you know, one man let me do, and nobody went to the table like, ah, yeah. You are my subject of son. What am I doing? You know that anything. What are you doing? See, where is that your son? You can go down. Come on. What is small drama? No more talk. Where are you? Now, I advise, you know that an average African man is not romantic. Ladies, you agree with me?
Yes,
no, I decide.
You know, no, I decide. I'm not like what is that?
I'm not romantic.
That guy got my whole life.
We are romantic.
Yeah. I'm not African man. I'm not great Nigerian. How many times, if you're a boyfriend, or maybe a friend, how many times you say, you're a waka? If you want to know whether your guy is romantic, if anywhere we go, you're meant to hold or with care. You understand? Go to waka. The first day, my father, after 40 years, we don't mind my mama. Oyinbo, at 60 something, you know now. If up and they come back, they go walk, I miss you. At 60 something, I miss you. Oh, how was today? You're going to play with your hair. My papa, 74. My mama, 64. The first I saw my father or my mother, my mother cried. You see, eh? Mama said, who? He was shocked. He, no, my dad come back from school, and my father just hugged my mother. And kiss. When he got kissed, my mother, he started crying. Then we now went to meet and said, Daddy, why you hug mama like that? Say, when I come to church, the pastor said, if you go and hug your problem. You say, go and hug your problem. Now, this is not what I'm going to. I have an advice. Very wicked. Now, I have an advice. And I said, an average Nigerian man is not romantic. An average Nigerian lady will not be thief. Guy, do you agree?
Who said that? You don't get girlfriend, don't give some. Yeah, I get five people.
Now, Larry, please, I have an advice for you.
What's that?
Please, I beg you, I'm on my knees. We are still acting at home, we are coming to you.
Just say that.
I'm on my knees. I want to beg you, in life. You know, life is in stages. I want to beg you, John. Don't go by letting you go.
People can say I'm glad, please.
Don't marry someone of your heart. That is good.
You know what? Taller than me, you are too tall. If you are shorter than me, you are too short.
Yeah.
I'm just a perfect.
Yeah! Is that the complete? I have reason because in my family, I'm the tallest. You know what? Mommy, do you know what it means that I'm the tallest? If I'm talking to my dad, like I talk to my dad, that means he'll die here. You know, and my daddy talks to my mom like he has to do it. Now, if you are dating, just keep my go hand to you never so that we won't have drama now. I like a food. Now, I want to say this. If you are dating a guy like me, just sorry, they're dating a lady like me of this stature. You want to talk with that person, can I take you out? If people like Ohaba, they take. Can I take you? I don't see where man take you out, but don't how are you? Very smart, but I said stop. They don't take people like this out. What do you tell you? They carry them out. Can I carry you out? Now, what's that? Ah yeah, we are acting up. You are see, the money goes sweet though. You go do this. Go there, go take one. Don't take them. Now, before I proceed in the movie, I want to just say one or two things again. Please, I see the ways of people are just snapping at. Please, take this by now. Before, get phone them. Get the phone. Don't send the phone. Thank you. Before, now like this, now this now. Now like this, which is bad. Now look at this. That was game. It's not good. One girl did it. And a priest came, satanic. And she looked like this. When they come on camera, that's what she said. For 10 minutes, she not that's what they were. She was normal before. What she do like? That is annoying. They don't throw anyone power. That is annoying. What will you pout? Are you a pouter? No, what do we now? Now, keep pouting. Now hold it. Now wait. Then after another one, they go pout. Now they don't pout. Now girls don't pout. They want to pout. They pass differently because of Ebola. So yeah, suicide bed. But they take it, give it like 2 seconds. That a girl be pouting. She went for the burial ceremony of her grandma. I just can you know they pout. Any small background, don't look. Oh God, I don't know. Any small background. There's another one side that they do the right. You know that? They don't go look at that side. I get them and they are like this. This one will get this. That's not one get up for express. You don't see a car at the wrong. It's not to say, you don't see a letter. They tell me, I found it and say, that's the wrong. Okay, that's the bad part of it. Now, yeah, I don't forget to come out to get the car. Trust me. Hopefully, I see you in the lab too. Now, the girl went for the burial ceremony of our own grandma. For bury her grand cousin, I get that bed. Very far. Cemetery, they don't bury her. Just a man pow. Then she pow. As she pow. I don't tell her. They do not believe this. As she pow. She snap. When she check the picture. Now only as time, she sees some other two people. They wear white. They pass by side. When she come, she see ghost. The ghost ask her, can I have your opinion?
Thank you. Wow.